Oh, the gods shame me, Neb. The Tanner is my husband. He carries that stench home whenever he returns from camp.
Is he here now?
By the smell, you would think so. But it's worse when he's around.
Do not let it trouble you. We all must do work we do not relish.
You are right. My husband works hard, but cannot keep up with the demand for his services. The Magi are said to be legendary hunters. If you would like to earn some good coin, go and see him. I'm sure he could use your help.
I will consider it. Where would I find him?
His hunting camp is north and west of Sao. He will be tanning hides for a few days. If only there was some way for him to deal with the stink.
Did you ever see work as fine as onerises?
Hey now! You are dead!
Anyone! Help! Please! Sweet Serapis! Where did you come from? Back! Back, you beast! I will turn you into a leather armor! Now! Keep your jaws away! Back, beast! Sweet Serapis! Where did you come from? Back! Back, you beast! I will turn you into a leather armor!
My thanks, traveler. I did not expect the gods to send help my way this day. I was afraid that beast wanted to eat me in revenge for my craft. What brings you this way?
Your wife in Sao told me you might need a hunter.
Yes, yes. Too much demand and not enough supply. I would be more than happy to pay you good coin for the hides I need, and for you to risk their teeth.
I am listening.
I need hyena ears, crocodile eggs, and vulture skulls.
What do you do with vulture skulls?
Many priestesses of Iset used them for headdresses. They pay well.
Thank you.
Well, now, what do you have for me?
All that you asked for.
Ah, yes. Good. Good. And in fine condition. They will do nicely. Your pay.
Thank you.